What's up, y'all?
Come get this commentary.
The best on these streets. I'm about to start the club up. Let me see who's here. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Kiva of Come Get This Commentary and of Come Get This Commentary 2. So if you're catching this on either channel, thank you for being here. I was at work when it all went down. I watched it on the live stream and my mouth just fell open like, shut up. I was like, no. All I could hear in the back of my head is, you're going to jail. Gerald, you're going to jail. And then, boom, your ass is in jail. King World, he said that him and the Beam team, this was their doing. I'll have a clip of him explaining, letting you know this is what they did. They, at the time I watched, was at the time I clicked on their video, it was already in 5 hours. I scrolled back and got what I could grab, you know, to show that they were the ones that did it and to show one of their Beam team subs going to the hotel videotaping the police car, her U-Haul, like the whole thing. So, seeing all this to say, Jay, I feel sorry for the mother and Sam simply on the strength that Jaguar's behavior is the residual effects of why they are where they are right now. If Jag knew she had, not if, Jag knew she had warrants. She knew she crossed state lines. She knew she shouldn't have crossed state lines with warrants, no matter how you try to downplay what the warrant is. Then you hop online, consistently revealing your location, your background, talking, threatening. You know, it still ain't forgot that mess she said about Nikki's children. I do not care about her husband, soon to be divorced husband, being over there with Nikki's kids. Her kids ain't had nothing to do with it. You shouldn't have put your mouth on those kids, and especially how you wished sexual assault on them as a form of punishment. Okay, from the alleged Black Panthers. This is karma, okay? The one thing I will say, thankfully, Sam is an adult, a capable male adult, able to go to work, okay? If he go live with a relative, he can earn his keep. Her mama, she be in the kitchen cooking and frying chicken. Remember when she was locked up before, she was in there cooking when Legina was there. So they're not infants and newborns left at the house. They're not, oh my God, what are they going to do? They can do what they need to do with some help. And I'm sure the family of her mother and Sam, possibly I'm thinking the brother who was there to help her when she lost her pocketbook. My pocketbook! When she lost her pocketbook, that brother may come through. I have no idea who, but I don't think they're going to be just ass out at the hotel because they can't live there forever, right? But this is her own doing. This is her own doing, not taking care of business. If you want to be popping off at the mouth, coming for people, being disrespectful, just an all-out evil individual, okay, then you shouldn't have warrant. You shouldn't be online. You shouldn't be telling people, shout out your business. When you shouted out the business, I think that was in a different state. But nonetheless, it was still, you can figure out what a state is. You know you're in the area. Child, the ghetto. So the clip is coming up. Both clips, drop down in the comments. Let me know, do you feel she deserved this? I feel she does, okay? She needs this. She needs to sit down, okay? I don't feel Sam and her mom deserve any of it, but her actions nonetheless are the residuals of her behaviors. So again, let me know your thoughts.
Jag is locked up. For anybody talking about Jag, she locked up. This took place on Beam Team Productions. Okay. This is a King World broadcast. Okay. They go to a pin number right there that you can call if you want to help out Jaguar's mother and her son, Samuel Jr. Okay. They go the number right there. They go one person, say, I'm calling. Call that number since that woman trying to be funny. Call that number.
Better go make some noodles, huh? Well, then you do that. 1,000 people in the room. 339. Hello? Are you looking for me, officer? Did they send you out here for me? I'm in the middle of a live broadcast. My name is Jacqueline Suzette Johnson. And why are you looking for me, officer?
There's a warrant for you out of Mesquite, Texas.
There's a warrant out of Mesquite, Texas?
Yep.
I never lived in Mesquite, Texas.
I don't know if you live there or not, but that's what it wants. What's your date of birth, ma'am?
My date of birth is 5/17/1977. I've been being stalked online all day.
Okay, well, right now, I'm sure about your rights. You have the right to make sound anything you say can be.
Oh, by the way, hold on. They're reading me my rights.
Okay, right to attorney, can't afford to report to 22. Right to stop answering questions at any time you're needed to process. You will still determine yourself and have to turn your present. You're saying your rights.
Put a one in the chat if you guys understand my rights. Well, at least you guys read rights. They don't do it in DeSoto.
Do you understand your rights, ma'am? Is that real?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Do you have your ID on you?
No. My wallet is in my hotel room with my son and my mother who have been being harassed online all day.
Okay.
By the way, King World 2020 has been harassing us all day long, hunting us for the past 2 weeks. I've been being followed. I no longer live in Texas. I live here.
Okay.
I just got off the phone with DeSoto police, and they said they don't have no warrant out for my arrest.
You're an NCIC, okay?
What is that? What is NCIC?
National Criminal Information Center. Okay.
Okay, and what does that mean?
It means that you're wanted full extraditions anywhere in the state.
For a Class C misdemeanor? That's what I was charged with. Okay, guys, I think I have to go because I think they're going to arrest me now. So, Mods, you know what to do. Kimmy, I'm turning everything over to you. Please make sure my mother and my son know that I'm being arrested again for doing absolutely nothing wrong. Bye. I guess I'll see you when I get back out of jail. Oh, you guys showed up at the perfect time.
Yes, sir. All right.
Now, you straight.
Everybody so can you, see me?
No, we can't see you. We see your shadow, but we see you walking. That's what you want, right? We don't
okay.
see your face. Any
okay.
of that. Okay, great.
Okay.
Okay. Bet. We here now. Boots on the ground again. Oh, wow. So that's where the U-Haul truck at? Oh, this is breaking news right here. This is a quick breaking news right here, y'all. Y'all seen it here first.
This is Channel.
I don't know if I can supposed to take a video of the police car. So I don't.
Go back again. Go. Can you put it back on that scene again, if you don't mind?
I don't want the police to.
Oh no. Well, dip off. Cause I seen the police car that was there. So that's what they're doing now. Mm-hmm. You don't even got to do that.
Oh, they still there with them.
Yep. See that?
Damn.
Told y'all. They done been got the information. They done been got the information.
Did you see the police?
Yes,
car?
I seen it, sis. Thank you. And you see that button that for the camera wise down because it's not showing you before you get to a car or anything. You can hit that camera button and it'll turn the camera off too. Damn, y'all.
I don't know.
This is wild. Hold on, I'm up.
Come get this commentary.